We grow pineapple because of its fruit. After we pick the fruit, we left with a huge amount of pineapple leaf. If we can make use of this agricultural waste, then is this a true sustainability? Our concept is that to take the leaf and then extract fiber and then use this fiber in making composite material by putting the fiber into plastic or rubber to make it stronger. And then this material can be used in various applications like in automotive industry, many engineering parts, or even commodity material. The concept can be implemented everywhere, and this should help the farmer. They can earn extra income rather than relying on the price of pineapple fruit.